Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Newcastle Racecourse here on Friday. It is November the 30th, 2018. Going to look at the third race, the 6:15 from Newcastle. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The third race, the 6:15. It is the Betway Live Casino Handicap, Class 3 Handicap, going for a purse $15,500. Race for three-year-olds and upwards, rate 76 to 90. Field of 14 horses going 1,200 meters or 6 furlongs down the all-weather Tapita course. Top selection here, I like the number 4 horse, El Hombre. I'm going to go 4-8-12 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 4-8-12 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection of 4 horse, El Hombre. Every time I say that, it reminds me of Alec Baldwin. Here's a good show here in America called Saturday Night Live that's been on for like the last 45 years or so. And they always make fun of that asshole, Donald Trump, which he is. He's an asshole. And one of his sayings, Alec Baldwin has Trump is, oh, you know that El Hombre, but yeah, that's as much that's as much as I'm gonna talk about him. But you know, go watch the video. You can go it's here on YouTube. But let's get off that asshole. But this 4-year-old gelding by Camacho here, Joe Fanning gets leg up for Keith Daglish. The horse's most recent outing came the 22nd of November at Newcastle, 5 furlongs in a Class 3 handicap. The horse finished 3rd by 1/4 lengths. It was a massive step down in class from the race before, and this horse really had a good turn of foot. It wasn't a bad race. I think with another quick turnaround, the 22nd was last Thursday, so with an 8-day turnaround, I think this horse should really do well. Before that, he ran at Air during a festival in September. Heavy ground, 6 furlongs, Class 2 handicap. He did not like the heavy ground, and he didn't, you know, it was very tough class too. He finished 14th by 7 3/4 lengths, really weakened out of it. It wasn't the day to win. And then he ran at Doncaster during a ledger meeting, 6 furlongs in a Class 2 handicap, finished 19th by 7.5 lengths, beat 2 horses home, hit the wall completely. It wasn't the day to win. And then up in Scotland at Musselsborough back in June, 5 furlongs in a Class 2. It was his best race of the summer, but that wasn't saying much, a lot, because he finished 7 by 4.5 lengths, never getting into it. His last run was very good. I think another Class 3 event today, even with the heavyweight, he has a good outside post drop. I just think he's going to run well. 7-1, great odds on him, so watch out. So to recap my selection for the third, 6:15 from Newcastle, going to go with the 4 horse, El Hombre. I'm going to go 4-8-12 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.